Hello and welcome.
Hello and welcome, bros and broskies.
Yes, gentle viewers, this is our sixth episode of Dungeonland, and my first.
And everybody's. This is my first.
Fourth not include. No, fifth not including Dungeon Master Mode.
That's true.
Welcome to that episode.
Yes. The first episode to air on multiple channels.
Woo!
We'll be playing it. Not. Dang it. Why does it keep doing that?
What?
It says it's in Arcane Kingdom, but it's really in Dungeon Maestro Tower. Also, we didn't get enough support, but we don't care because here's Keegan in his awesome armor, and I've got my Centurion helmet and funky outfit with black belt abilities.
What are you talking about, Tad? We got so much fan support. After that first video, there was a letter writing campaign. We got boxes of stuff in our P.O. box. We got so many fan art pictures on DeviantArt. Everyone was just screaming for us to get this this outfit for Keegan. Sure. Because you did it. You did it, your fans. Thank you. And be sure to like and subscribe to Tanoob Dude, who's playing Fallout New Vegas.
And subscribe to 2000GX, who's playing any other game besides everything.
All our channels, especially my channel. Because mine's the only one that actually cares about you.
Every dollar that my channel makes goes to charity. And blatant liars.
Every dollar that my channel makes goes to my pocket. Deal with it.
Why didn't it break?
Thanks for the gold.
Yeah.
Alright. Yeah! I hope I remembered to switch back to... Yeah, I definitely switched back to more damage. Thank you. I did horrible with not having more damage.
Haha!
Because it only gives me more potions at the checkpoints, and I really don't use potions, so that's a thing. Yeah! Ooh, I found it. Oh, there's a bench in the way. I was wondering what I was running into.
Ha ha ha! Taste my fury.
Dang it.
Run away, run away, run away.
Oh, is your fury made of fear?
Yes, fear and piss.
Fear and piss. That's a thing, right? Sure. Also,
the fury of piss.
Keegan is also debuting his Nerf gun, I believe, right?
Debuting my what?
Nerf gun.
Yes, it's called the Nerd Gun.
That's beautiful. And Isaac is debuting his...
Nothing. I'm too poor to afford anything.
He's not fat, he's just slightly overweight.
Okay. It's a genetic condition!
Is it?
No.
Die! With fluffiness!
Shoot.
Oh, that died. That died real quick.
It's because I shoot with explosive shots.
Oh dear. Out of here. I'm not even hitting him that time.
Ah.
He's just out of here.
Lag!
There are potions over here if you want
them. Isaac.
There's a mouse.
Oh god, stupid rats.
Dumb rats. Kill the rats. Smash them with turkey leg. Taste my turkey leg.
Yeah, I killed you.
These spawners haven't even spawned anything else the whole time I've been over here.
I hate these things. Goofy is horrible.
Die, mutant Goofy. This is what you get for years of inbreeding. Disney?
I can't... You know what sucks? I can't turn down my volume in-game.
Nope, no one can.
Good. Your video is just, you know, make people rage all over the internet. Welcome to the internet.
There's
going to
be an outcry on Reddit because Keegan's video sounds bad. Because we regularly make the front page of Reddit.
Definitely. Die, sheep. Dang it! I was gonna kill the sheep. What are we doing down here?
Collecting loot?
true.
Shooting and looting.
Shooting
and
looting.
Yeah.
And I'm not sacking my bullets.
Yeah. Aw, dude. You know it'd be fun.
What?
A Borderlands playthrough?
Yes. Faux show. When did we get this chest? I don't remember that.
I got it.
Figures. All the loots on the internet.
All the hop.
Well, we're going on without you. We're going to look for the loots.
Wait.
I'm looking for all the loots, man.
Oh, Jesus. Someone come, please help me.
We're going backwards.
Oh, Jesus.
Uh oh.
What is it? Oh, God.
What is
Isaac, back up.
What is it, Scooby Doo?
Scooby Dooby Doo. Where are you?
Get up, you loser.
Get up, you wimp.
What are you doing down there? Damned idiot. That's what we get for letting Keegan play.
Fair.
Ugh. He's so bad at video games, man. Why do we even let him in this game?
I don't know. Probably because we're better than the Boy Scouts. We don't discriminate against people.
There are potions back here, Tad.
Except for the Mexicans.
Whoa. Oh, what about Vicky?
Vicky's not Mexican, he's Indian.
Oh.
And not
I thought we were keeping that ambiguous.
I'm talking outsourcing.
Haha.
Feel free to flag this video. It's that little button that looks like a flag.
Do it. It gets us more views. Hello. Yeah!
Oh, there's a troll here. Pay the troll toll! Too bad we took your troll toll.
You gotta pay this boy's hole with the troll toll. To get to this boy's hole, you gotta pay the troll toll.
You know, I saw a video. And it was funny. I never noticed it. Do you remember in Doctor Who, The End of Time? I think.
Yeah.
When he goes to the Shadow Proclamation.
Yeah.
And he has that scene with the people, and he starts speaking their language.
Oh yeah, yeah,
yeah.
Did you
notice at the end of it, he's like Maho.
Yeah.
He's like Go Go Do Ho Moho Joko Coco Maho.
Here's my question, why didn't he take the Shadow Proclamation with him?
Because he doesn't need them, he's the Doctor.
Yeah, but
he has
he
the
did
ability to
them.
Raise an entire army. Didn't you see that one episode?
Hey, yeah. Where are you going?
The arrow? I'm following the arrow, you idiots.
But here's my thing, he did need an army, and he didn't have an army. I mean, he had a bunch of people.
But he still won.
Yeah, that's true.
He didn't have the same amount of an army as he did trying to get back, Melody and Amy.
Right.
Yeah.
Then, okay, the entire sixth. I just finished the sixth series. Holy crap. Just like complete mindfuck the whole time.
Oh, God. What the heck?
Like, I spent the whole time, like, theorizing everything, and most of it was correct.
Sweet.
Because I'm amazing. Little known fact on the internet, I'm amazing.
What? Little known? It's all over Reddit.
Wouldn't that be nice? Na 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 na. Still my sheep, bro.
Yep.
Sorry. Sheep.
There are barrels over
here.
Right, barrels!
Let's do it.
Barrels!
Wait, throw the sheep at the barrels. Oh, never mind.
No, we need it for the boss.
Damn it, Isaac, you always miss things though. You didn't even throw it right.
What if we can't, what if we have to fight what's his face again? You know, the
freaking
cow
thing.
Yeah, the cow.
I'm surprised we haven't run into any elites yet. That's weird. Yeah. I just realized. Maybe that was the content patch today.
Ooh, that'd be nice.
I hope so. Because I'm sick of dying repeatedly at the start. I mean, I know YouTube loves it, but.
Hey.
I sure don't.
Wait, did you say YouTube or YouTube?
YouTube.
Oh, okay. I was gonna say!
Gosh, Isaac. Keegan, what are you doing? Get in here.
Oh, dear God, what the?
What have you run into?
Okay.
Oh, there's just a bunch of blood.
Yeah, there were like four trolls there.
That's scary.
Yeah!
Don't worry,
I'm the one who had to fight him.
I got your back, fool. I'm the Funk Master.
Yeah. Funk Master Jr.
Dynamite! Another amazing Oscar-nominated show.
That dynamite!
out here.
I don't got my funky, awesome, like, black helmet, as they called it, which is just an afro for the black guy, which is hilariously racist.
Yeah, but
if you want more racism, go and watch our Civilization series.
That's going to be awesome.
That was like our circles of racism. And I'm not going to spoil it, but one of the guys die by the end of the recording session.
Nice.
Although I'm sure if you watched it, you can guess which one it is, because I've only met one person so far in the series.
Yeah, that was amazing the way you just wiped him out.
Well,
but to be fair,
first.
He was asking for it.
Yeah, he came at me, and I was like, no, just because I killed off all of your invading forces doesn't mean I'm letting you go. You tried to take me out, and I'm not accepting that. I'm not just going to stand by and let you attack me.
Barely.
I did so much damage. Oh, crap.
I think one of us got a critical.
Like... Have you ever looked at their health bars when I hit them?
Yeah, it just depletes.
Like destroyed.
Yeah, it's gone. Oh god, what's going on?
I'm okay with it though. It's my awesome perk. That's oh gosh, I just realized I'm dead.
Whoa! Everything just froze and
whoa.
Yeah, everything just wow. It's fine. We're still doing semi well.
Oh yeah.
Hey Keegan. Get up.
Get up, you fat cow.
Least,
it's time to get up.
At least I managed to stop one life from being lost.
Haha, try and get me.
I'm like a tank over here.
You are a tank. That's the point of you, Tad. You're here for DPS and crits. You're here for aggro, bro.
That's what I'm going to be if we ever have that WoW series.
Oh yeah, that's gonna be cool. Once I get a better PC, yeah. Wait. I'll be a hunter then.
Sounds awesome.
Sweet.
What race would you be?
I would want to do something in the Horde because
yes.
The Horde's just fucking cool.
Yes. All this. We could be pandas.
No, I don't like pandas.
We could be pandas.
I hate Mists of fucking Pandaria.
Oh, we could be Taurens. I saw a video.
I'd rather be a Worgen or
I saw a video
shit.
And it was like Vanilla WoW in a minute. And it was like a Tauren went in. He's like in it's been so long since I played, I don't even remember starting the city for Taurens. And he's like, where's the auction house? He's like, Orgrimmar. It's just like I don't know why, but it was funny as heck.
Probably because the only way to get any part of the game. Oh god, what the heck is going on?
Oh dear.
I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die.
I'm going to die because I can't.
Isaac, here. Here. Isaac,
get
by
me.
Me.
I'm on my way over.
Take a potion.
I got you. Holy sh.
You're alright.
Oh nice.
Damn it.
I'll fend them off! My awesome damage dealing abilities. I'm like
trying to get you up, Keegan.
Ten.
I'm trying to get you up. I'm trying to get you.
Come on. Yeah, I got you.
Oh, come on, guys. Finish
him
off.
Holy crap.
I took down most of his health. Okay, just shoot him and res me.
Yeah, I got it. Cover me. Cover. Oh, God. I'm going to die. I'm going to die. I'm going to die. Yeah.
Keegan,
shit.
Save one of us.
Keegan, save Tad. Nope.
I got you.
Okay, this.
Luckily, I still hit like a tank.
Yeah.
Regardless of any factors, I still hit like a freaking tank. And
now,
I'm dead.
Keegan, here's my question. Are you going to participate in our WoW series?
He should.
He should.
Who?
You should participate.
I don't know.
You should participate.
Isaac, go get a potion.
Because it's going to be amazing, and you could be, like, the mage class, maybe?
He'll be our cleric.
Oh,
we'll need somebody to give us...
mage, man. Amazing. That's going to turn out Keaton's actually good at the game.
There's a rat,
even though he hates
it. Oh, wait, nobody's actually good at that game. It's just, like, spam the buttons. Looking
just like this game.
What's your point? I'm spamming
X. Get away
X.
from me!
Okay. Okay.
Ah, what the heck?
I got you. Freaking rat, man. Oh, shoot. No. Somebody, help me. Oh, shoot.
Trying to help you, trying to get you. No, why?
We can't die here. Get me.
Ah, no.
Get nope.
Me.
Oh, no.
Ah, well, we made it really far.
Okay, it was because of that freaking LD guy. Let's be honest here.
Yeah, he just wrecked shop.
Well, I almost took him entirely down, but he multiplies every time you hit him, so that meant more enemies for us. 14 minutes, 3.
That wasn't bad.
Do you think we should try another or cut it here?
I think we should cut it here and then make another episode.
The power of the black belt next time. The power of the black belt. And the black
See you in space, cowboys.
Yep.
All right. Make sure you like, subscribe, and comment if you want more. Talk to you later, bros.
And spell it M-O-A-R. See ya.